Let's take the tune Roscoe and weave in some of these concepts and start to layer in different variation ideas. And what I'll do here is I'll play it through slow once so you can hear what we're going to break down and what we're going to work on, so I can give you some ideas for how to start scaffolding or building up your variation ideas. But the theme here isn't so much to just copy what I'm doing, and of course that's the goal for this specific lesson, but the theme is to be able to distill from what I'm teaching you the different variation concepts that then you can apply to your own playing with other tunes and come up with your own arrangement, not just a Brad Kolodner arrangement. So what I'll do is play the tune once with some of the variations that we've discussed, hammer-ons, pull-offs, slides, adding in some textures, and then I'll just play through it a couple more times at a faster tempo to kind of show you the long-term goal. And I'll improvise a version of this tune, one I've never played before. It's the same melody, Roscoe, but I'm just going to add in all kinds of other variations. And it might get a little out there, but just to show you how I might take the tune and kind of build it up, starting with a sort of basic version and then gradually adding in more stuff. So I might play it a few times through at speed, so you can kind of hear where I'm going with it and how I'm just on the fly drawing from these different variation concepts. So this is a two-part performance here. The first one is what we'll break down. The second piece is what I'll actually do in the real world when I'm playing this tune up to speed.